Okay, go.
Hi, everybody. This is Ananda Leeke, and I'm standing next to Mami Wata, is what I know her as. She is a water deity, and she's in many different places where the African diaspora people live. We're in Haiti and Jacmel for Carnival, and I just had to stop and pay tribute to Mami Wata. She's a powerful water image that I have known about for many, many years. It's just a great, great experience to be right here. So that's it, just a little piece of history. Just wanting to say, Jim Haiti. Bye-bye.